In today's video, we will learn what is shared GPU memory, as well compare the dedicated GPU memory and shared GPU memory, as well does shared GPU memory will help you to increase the FPS of your gameplay, and a lot of other things about shared GPU memory. So make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel before we move ahead in this video. What is shared GPU memory? Virtual GPU memory in your computer are located by your system. It has a very prominent role in your computer. If you have an iGPU in your computer, it helps your games and apps to run. Also, if you have a graphics card with a low VRAM, because of shared GPU memory, your game and apps keep running even after your application and games use all the VRAM of your graphics card. Comparison between the dedicated GPU memory and shared GPU memory. Dedicated GPU memory is the RAM available on the graphics card, also known as VRAM, which is much faster than the RAM stick that is installed on the motherboard. Dedicated GPU memory only purpose is to store the data related to graphics processing. Every dedicated graphics card has a certain number of VRAM, while shared GPU memory is the virtual GPU memory on your computer that is allocated by your system, half of your RAM, whatever the number of RAM you have installed on your motherboard. If you have a 16 GB of RAM, your shared GPU memory will be 8 GB. Shared GPU memory is slower than the dedicated GPU memory. If you have iGPU installed on your motherboard, then you can increase or decrease the shared GPU memory in your system BIOS and in the registry data app. But if you have dedicated graphics card, you don't need to do anything. Windows will automatically allocate the half of your computer RAM for the shared GPU memory. Does shared GPU memory increase the FPS? It depends which types of games you are playing. I have an RX 6500 XT graphics card which have a 4 GB of VRAM. At first I played a graphics intensive game, God of War, at ultra setting, which consumes more GPU memory than the graphics card has. Game did not crash, but it becomes very hard to play the games because game FPS drops insanely. Same goes with the Cyberpunk, but when I played a little older game, PUBG, with the highest setting, even after the graphics card VRAM ended, and PUBG was using the shared GPU memory, but the game was running smoothly. So does shared GPU memory increase FPS? Well, if you have some old games, a shared GPU memory will definitely benefit your games. At the end, I will say having a shared GPU memory can benefit your games and apps sometime. It's very important when you have an iGPU. So that's all on the shared GPU memory I have to say. Make sure you guys share this video and comment what's your thought on shared GPU memory. Also check out the article in the description related to the shared GPU memory.